Hi, I'm Jill Childers, Fire Prevention Specialist for the Vacaville Fire Department, with some tips to keep you safe and secure in your home. Did you know that dryers and washing machines were involved in one out of every 25 structure fires reported to U.S. fire departments? According to the National Fire Protection Association, in 2006, an estimated 17,700 home structure fires were caused by clothes, dryers, or washing machines. These fires caused 15 deaths, 360 injuries, and $194 million in direct property damage. Clothing dryers accounted for 92% of these fires, while washing machines and washer-dryer combinations accounted for 8%. Almost one-third of these fires started with the ignition of clothing in or around the machines. Here are some safety precautions to take when operating dryers and washing machines. Do not operate a dryer without a lint filter. Clean the lint filter before and after each use. Remove accumulated lint from around the drum. Make sure that the dryer is plugged into an outlet suitable for its electrical needs, as overload electrical outlets can result in blown fuses or tripped circuit breakers. Turn your dryer off when leaving home. Keep the area around your dryer clear of all combustibles. Dryers should be installed and serviced by a professional. Have gas-powered dryers inspected by a professional regularly to ensure that the gas line and connection are intact. If you have any questions regarding washer and dryer safety, please call the Vacaville Fire Prevention Bureau at 449-5452.